bite-sized objects were designed to remove the problem of having so many crumbs floating around in the cabin. So they designed a particular size that would be able to go into the mouth all at once. I think since all of our experience, we've discovered that we can progress a good bit further than that, back to some of the type meals that we have on Earth. Matter of fact, on this flight, we've carried along pieces of bread, and along with the bread, we have a ham spread.